there.
Huh?
You gotta do a U-turn.
You don't, right?
Not right now, though. Alright guys, we are at an outdoor sporting goods store called REI. It's been around for several decades. I'm not sure what the REI actually means. We're gonna find out. Sustainability. It doesn't actually say what REI is, or acronym for. I forget. Recreational equipment, something. Okay, so upstairs you got a bunch of clothes. There's a little climbing wall right there. Energy. Jerky. Man, beef jerky's expensive. It's been a lot of inflation in this country. All these Yeti mugs you can buy in Thailand now. But this mug is $25. That's like, what, 750 or 800 baht? bicycles, head things. Backpacks, sleeping bags, pretty cool chairs. Climbing gear. So most of the prices here are kind of expensive because they don't sell junk here. Everything they sell here is, you know, quality equipment. So henceforth, quality usually means expensive. REI has their own line of clothing here, but even so, pretty expensive. So, okay, that's it for REI, guys. Pretty big store. They're located all over, at least New England. I'm not sure if they're national. I'm not sure if they're everywhere in America, but definitely Massachusetts. Take care. Yeah, so we found a deal better than the other shoe store we went to. These are $130 hiking shoes, and they're on sale for like $97, so save $30, not bad.